and just teeing up flipping, playing, 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 and just thinking that, you know, the best possible scenario is to get that ball to the top of the plate. You know, playing in control and kind of gathering yourself and understanding that pinball is not necessarily a totally random thing, but is something that you control. Every time you drain in this game, it's your fault. And it's an unusual thing for a lot of players who aren't really experienced in it to kind of, you know, correct.